Good morning. If you found this video, that means you found the bag and you found the QR code that brought you to the video. Good for you, my friends. So I'm going to talk to you a little bit about this material that's inside this bag that we got for you. Some people call these packing peanuts. They're really not peanuts. They're not even made out of peanuts. Originally, they were made in about 1965, and they were made to help protect things when it traveled, fragile things, things that might break. And people were super excited about them because they helped to make shipping things sort of more successful. But as time went on, people became more and more worried about our environment because the kind of packing peanuts that were made in 1965, they never dissolved. They never went away. They lasted forever. They were made out of a kind of plastic. So in about 1990, an inventor like you, somebody who had a great idea, made this new packing peanut that's made out of cornstarch. So it's biodegradable. Biodegradable means it can be composted or broken down in the environment. I thought you might enjoy working with these. Now, I'm going to tell you that it's a little bit gooey when you play with this. So you might want to cover your space well. And you might want to make sure your family knows exactly what you're doing before you get started. But what I would do is take a little bit of water and a couple of these and see what happens when you put water on it. See what happens when you put water on it. You might, even before you start, you might think about, you might hypothesize, you might come up with a question like, do these dissolve in water or does water roll off of them? Do they sink or float? How much water do I have to use for it to dissolve? Does it make a difference if I use hot water or cold water? I want you to think about the kinds of hypotheses you might come up with because you are very excellent scientists. I would suggest that you write it down or ask your family to write it down or make a video about it. You gather your materials and then you test your hypothesis. You test your question. Think about, after you're done, new questions or new hypotheses that might come up as you go. Thanks for considering it. You'll see in your bag, I also put in a little cup. What I'd love for you to do is think about how water changes when it's heated or cooled. How does it change? How much space does it take? How do we heat or cool water? So take your little cup and maybe measure it, and then maybe heat up the water and see if some water went somewhere else. Where do you think it went? Maybe then you could take your little cup and put it in your freezer and see what happens to the water. Now, I'm going to go ahead and give you this information. If you fill it all the way to the top, you might have a mess. So I would leave a little space between the top of your container and the water. I wish we were doing these science experiments together, but I can hardly wait to hear about how it went for you. I love you.